the God of all eternity, stepped into a fleshly body. God in spirit became man, and he walked among us. God Almighty in eternity became a man with flesh and bone. And he said, when you see me, you see the Father, because I am the Father, I am the Son, and I am the Holy Ghost. These three are one. Jesus is the mighty God tonight.
Yes. the power I'm asking you. In Jesus Christ is Lord of Lords. How can he be number two?
Jesus Christ is Lord of all.